My internship at Burns and McDonnell gave me real-world experience. In a short time, I was taught technical and soft skills that prepared me to enter the workforce with confidence.
I knew Burns McDonnell was going to be a place where I could both apply what I learned in college, but also have those skills translate beyond the workplace into more interpersonal communications, relations, and getting involved in the community as well. I mean, it's no surprise that the Burns and Mac culture here is highly regarded. I think something that Burns and Mac really emphasizes that I resonate with is in a mindset of collaboration rather than competition. The biggest takeaway that I have from my internship was just a lesson in the importance of communication. I was fortunate during my internship that I had great managers that had consistent check-ins with me throughout the summer, just to make sure that both myself and they were hitting the mark on what they wanted the intern experience for me to be like. Most notably, I think perhaps, is the connections that I formed with the people that I met even on day one. Day one of my orientation, I sat at table 12 and we immediately made a group chat so we could keep in touch throughout the summer. And that group chat is still alive. We keep in touch today and many of those individuals are still working here at Burns and Mac 4 years later. So I'm very grateful for that. And I think connecting with those people is probably the highlight of my summer.
My internship experience made the decision to become an employee owner clear and exciting because I knew the future had only just begun.